So after one long portage from the parking lot and a short portage about 200-300 yards downstream, we're now on the main stream. There should be another portage up ahead, but then that'll be it all the way up to the first lake, Nina Moose Lake. Yep. 4 pounds?
4 pounds. Inches. Got it?
Yep. 2.5 pound, 21 inch.
Mm-hmm.
With the late ice out and the heavy, heavy rains this spring, the water volumes are really, really high. Dangerously so. Just get us around these types of things, but the volume is tremendous. This is on the river leading north out of Nina Moose Lake towards Agnes. So we made it to Agnes Lake and found a very nice campsite, southwestern facing. This is a portage. We're about to enter into Loch LaCroix, and the water is so high that it's well into the forest. I've never seen it like this before. It's a designated campsite, and it's flooded out. Can't even find the fire grate. It's got to be down by water's edge somewhere. Don't know if you can see it on the camera, but in there is the fire grate for this campsite, the one that's been flooded out, as have many others been flooded out. And the top of the grate's about 1.5 feet underwater. And I showed you in the previous screens how far up the water has gone into the campsite. Way up into there. Black flies are unbelievable. Seem like Matt. More so than me. Either Matt's sweeter or I'm stinkier. One of the two. Matt's being patient, waiting for Dad to do his thing back on shore. Actually, what I'm doing is I'm looking for some firewood to bring back to our camp. This is a different campsite. Then we're going to do some fishing. Thank you.
stilt that if you turn the camera upside down, you wouldn't know the difference between the sky and the lake reflection. I'm standing here in real time and I can't tell the difference. Or just barely. Heading out from our last camp, back to the parking lot in our car and civilization. Fantastic trip.
A little bit of rain.
A little bit of rain this morning. Hopefully not too bad and not too wet. But we don't want to have to break out the rain gear if we don't have to. But it looks like we might. But we'll see. Cold, kind of windy, maybe low 50s. But the weather overall has been pretty good on this trip, but I guess we have to have some rain and might as well have it on the last day. At least heavy rain. We had some rain the other day, but this is a pretty good clip of a rain. Better today than in the middle of the trip. And we're done. Black flies have never been as bad as they are right now on any trip we've ever taken. Congratulations. Excellent trip. Fantastic trip, fantastic fishing, and of course, fantastic company with my son. Do it again in another year.